Four men are indicted in the murder of a man in East Price Hill. Terrance Dear, Jamyr Wells, and Daniel Foster are all indicted on charges of aggravated murder in the June 2nd shooting death of Taher Taher. He was shot in the head, and his body was found in a driveway on Bassett Road near Elberon Avenue. A fourth person, Carlos Johnson, is indicted on a charge of obstructing justice.